You can't force creativity, especially when you have real life things going on. Busy. Before I do anything though, I need to get myself some coffee. So tomorrow's my birthday, I got my car registered today, and I got my coffee fixed, so it's really time to talk about what really matters. I totally went the wrong way. Right now all I'm doing is just getting off north and heading back on south so we can go to the creative spot that I wanted to go to in order to tell you about why you shouldn't force creativity. So I wanted to come here specifically because I wanted to get more hiking in before summer actually officially ends, even though it already kind of officially ended not too long ago. But before, you know, snow starts falling, I wanted to get more hiking in. So you know what? I have everything. I have my camera bag, I have my camera. I just don't have hiking gear, so I'm gonna be hiking in the best hiking gear that I have, my black skinny jeans and my black Vans, so. Just recently, I was working on a video that needed to be up last Wednesday, and I realized that I didn't really have anything creative in mind. So what I was realizing is that I was forcing my creativity, meaning that I had nothing planned, I didn't know what I was doing, I honestly had nothing set up, I really had no idea what I was doing, and that really just annoyed me because I kind of just found myself just walking in a circle like this with no idea of what to say. That's kind of why I don't do daily uploads, I do weekly, because if I did daily, I'd be forcing my creativity, and I don't have good ideas every single day. So if I did weekly, nope, if I did daily, then it wouldn't be a good channel at all, because I would just be uploading crap. Now, there's a thing that Casey Neistat said, and a bunch of other people say, but perfect, nope, done is better than perfect. And I do agree with that, but I agree with that to an extent. I honestly think I found the perfect spot for vlogging. I'm sitting on a rock in the middle of a river, and if this isn't perfect, then I don't know what is. Look at what's around me. It's just so heavenly, it's just so peaceful, it's just so remarkable, and this is just very, very relaxing. But the problem is that if you are rushing to get videos out, then 8 or 9 times out of 10, they're not gonna be good. At least with, that's how I feel, that's how I think of these things. Because I don't do daily, I don't really understand really what it takes. I don't really understand how people can come up with these creative ideas just like that. I really don't know how they do it. I couldn't do it because my creativity just doesn't come that fast. It doesn't come daily. It comes like once a week or like in a couple of weeks or like a couple months or whatever. So I applaud everybody who does daily uploads because I couldn't do it. So speaking of not being able to force creativity, like I mentioned, it always just comes to me. Just now, I was laying on these rocks right here, trying to get an awesome slow-mo B-roll, cinematic type feel of where I'm at right now. So right now, my knees really hurt and my glasses are currently fogging up. I don't even know if you can see that, but they are, and it's really, really uncomfortable. But that gives you an idea of how creativity doesn't really just happen overnight. It happens in the moment. But if you find yourself in a creative rut, I'm gonna fall, then just go outside, go to a lake, and just enjoy every minute of it, because if you clear your mind, good things will happen. I'm getting so dirty out here. When I'm rubbing my face with my hands, I can feel all the sand all over my face. So it's kind of funny. This is actually me telling you that you have to work hard for what you're passionate about. I mean, come on, how beautiful is this? Going to places like this really helps you get put in that creative zone, and that's what I love about creating. That's what I love about creating, because you can go anywhere and you'll be able to flick that switch and you'll be able to start creating right then and there. Because if you go to peaceful places like this, or if you go to places that you're just really, really passionate about and you really, really love, that's when your creativity sparks and that's when you're able to create. That's when you're able to upload those videos consistently. If you do it daily, it doesn't work for me. I'm so out of breath right now. I have to lie down for a second.
Oh man. I told you guys that I needed to lie down, and I would have hated it if I didn't lay down surrounded by all the water here. Honestly, it's so pretty and it's so peaceful, and this is such an awkward spot for me to do this vlog.
Well, just a little lightheaded now, but it's funny that I mentioned that I got dirty and everything, and now I just lay down and now I'm just dirty all over again. Oh, sweat and dirt. That's how you know it's been a productive day. Creativity is honestly something that I strive for, because if I don't push towards something, then what am I doing? I'm just wasting time. But why would somebody want to force creativity? Now this is where the questions begin, because now I'm questioning everything. Why would somebody want to force creativity? Honestly, you get a better result when you don't force it. I mean, that's just my own personal opinion. Of course, when you're running out of time and you're hitting that deadline, of course, you need to really force something. And regarding that, at that point, that's when creativity kind of kicks in, because it wants to help you achieve what you're putting out. And with that, it's pretty awesome. But regarding just creativity as a whole and daily uploading, I can't do that. And like, I want to be able to upload something that's amazing. I've already told you all about it. You already know all about it. But if I want to create something, I give myself plenty of time. I'm not gonna force something. Honestly, why would you wanna force something? Dude, I'm literally like jogging right now. This is crazy. I don't jog. Oh, dude, creativity is just so amazing though. Don't force your creativity though, otherwise you're not gonna get something that you want. Okay, so I thought I was going to be done vlogging and everything. I cut that off. But when you're in a creative spot like this, honestly, it keeps dragging you back in. When you think that you're done, it says no. And quite frankly, I'm having the time of my life just by myself, just vlogging, just taking photos. And being around all this water, I really, really have to pee. And the lakes and the rivers and the waterfalls and everything, they just keep tempting me. And I have to make this quick, because if I don't go soon, I'm gonna be in a world of mess. But no, for real though, for real, you can't force creativity. This whole video has been about creativity. It has been about just realizing what you have, because today, I didn't know if I was gonna go out, and I did, and I managed to get all of this footage, I managed to get all of these photos, and I managed to just come here and just live and just be at peace with myself and be at peace with what I am creating. And if you don't do that, then really, what are you doing? This place is beautiful. It's remarkable, and it keeps dragging me in. I thought I was done, but apparently I am not, because it wants me to get all these creative juices out. It's really helping me a lot right now. And if you don't think that anything or anyone is helping you, then maybe you need to just go outside and just take a walk. Because if you don't, you're never gonna realize what's going to happen, and you're never going to explore, and you're never gonna live, and you're never going to wonder what would have happened if I did this. But creativity is just amazing. It really is. If I didn't go outside, I would have been stuck inside, and I wouldn't have gone on this hike. I wouldn't have really explored the day and just have fun. Oh. after walking all of that, I realize how out of shape I really am. That scene just now of me, these are getting way too foggy. Oh my God, I'm a hot mess. The scene of me walking towards the camera just now, I'm sure you could see all my fat because all the sweat is just making the shirt stick to my body. It's so gross. I'm so sorry you had to witness that. But I'm going to be getting out of here. I'm going to be cutting this probably a little short. I don't know how long this video is going to be, but I'm going to throw in some awesome B-roll stuff because quite frankly, I don't want to continue walking. And walking and just vlogging, it takes a lot out of me, apparently. So I am going to get gone, but if you guys enjoyed this, please give it a like. Please make sure you subscribe to the channel because I'm sweating my off over here to do this, to give you guys a point, to give you guys something to look forward to. I'm done. Make sure you guys just get up, go out, and go live. Hot damn. You can't force creativity because creativity just comes to you, and it's so beautiful out here.